Naked Rancher here, getting under my RV because I'm going to place these snap pads as permanent feet on my stabilizers for the RV. Now, it says to use some dishwashing detergent and a small bead around the edge. So that's what I'm going to do right here. And then we'll lower one at a time and line it up so it snaps in place.